So we're going this way.
Hey, Sabrina,
Tracy,
how's it going?
Come get a load of this, guys. You want to show her? These are all the applications for the massage studio.
We wanted to give her a website that Andrew designed.
What we wanted to do was allow her customers to book an appointment. You can pick what date and whatever time. So she gets immediate notification by email. The devices can announce the appointments to her.
Because Audrey is visually impaired, Tracy and I wanted to make sure that in the new massage studio, she has the best technology. We are installing a credit card reader, an announcement system.
Todd Pennington just requested an appointment with you.
Isn't that cool?
And a new website where people can book their time and date for services to make sure that throughout the years, she has everything she needs to succeed.
Now, one of the cool parts is that Audrey can control the music with her voice. Play a secret room.
Wow.
Amazing.
You guys nailed it. She's got the technology and the space. What more could you ask for?
Exactly. Love it.
Absolutely.
Love it. Right here in her house. Put me down for one o'clock tomorrow. Bye, guys.
So, we know that massage therapy is a way that you bring an income in from the family.
Yes.
Come check this out. Check out your brand new massage therapy room.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
This is great. Look at all the supplies and the shelving.
Gross. Isn't this gorgeous?
Yes.
And now you don't have to rely on anyone to get you to and from the studio. You have it right here with your own separate entrance.
Wonderful.
And our friends at CVS Pharmacy wanted to outfit your entire massage studio with everything that you possibly needed.
Thank you.
First, you have a new website, which is pretty amazing. Wow. And people can actually book services via the website. Once that's done, an actual announcement will be heard here in the studio.
Ty Pennington requested an appointment with you for a hostile massage. Ty
Pennington requested an appointment.
And then the next step is when you're done with the service, people can actually pay here with this phone. You could slide credit cards, or if somebody has cash, this is a money reader that uses a camera.
$10.
Isn't that great? So you have everything you need now. You have the tools and the space.
Thank you. I love it.
The technology is like everything set up for the blindness, especially if I go completely blind. It talks to you and it leads you right through, and it's like, oh my gosh, I can do this. Just to know that, you know, I don't have to lean on the kids so much.
There's something we're missing in here.
Oh, wow, it is beautiful. I've never had a bathroom this big before.
So you've got your own tub.
Yes.
You've got a walk-in shower.
Oh my goodness.
But there's something over here that I want you to see. Do me a favor, sit down in this chair.
Okay. Oh, it shows.
I know it's been really tough in the morning, really sieving yourself, whether or not you know you want to apply makeup or any of that. Well, this is going to be able to help you really see yourself because it'll magnify. Yeah, I think that's kind of neat, right?
My bathroom is just beautiful, and oh my goodness, the technology. I felt like I got a little independence back on that one.
All my life was a paper. Once plain, pure, and white. Till you moved with your pen, changing moods now and then, till the balance was right. Then you added some music. Every note was in place.